He took his back windows out too. I think he left only one seat in there to drive. He took all the seats out. He's nutty. He's nutty. I can't believe I walked 664 so far. Wow. Whew. I don't remember when I walked that far, John.
Not since way back in the 80s.
Right. That's right. That's right. Right. That's right. Wait, this is video 3.
I told that guy we come over here a lot. I told him, and then we went to the other one.
Right on.
Workout resume.
What's this gonna be now?
I don't know.
You know what that looks like? Doctor's office.
Yeah, it does. I wonder what it's gonna be. They're not tearing it out, are they, John?
I remember when they built that parking lot.
Wow. 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 Yeah, that's right. A lot.
Yeah.
Those cost a lot.
Probably about a million and a half,
at least. A million and a half. This reminds me of like a train tunnel, huh?
Yeah.
This would be good for a train tunnel, huh?
Yeah. Oh, look how old the house.
Yep.
It's kind of hidden almost.
Yep. This is hidden.
How's that look?